I woke up with no memory of friends, family, the past at all. Only a little tin boat left by my side from where I woke up. Four days now, trapped here with no memory. I couldn't sleep at night. All I could do was think, try and remember my past. I wondered if the little tin boat was a clue, a key to my past. Days, and I remembered something. My name, Olive. I wrote it over and over and over again, seeing if it would strike some other memory in my past. Now, with one memory, so small but yet so big, my name, Olive. I couldn't take it anymore. The world swallowed me up. Suddenly, everything came back. I was trapped here because no one knew how to control me, because I could control the sea.